Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Chad, and that's a stupid way to start it, but you know what, I'm sticking with it. Welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. This is the original from 2005. First two episodes, all Clone Wars era stuff, super duper fun, and we are now working as the Empire. I do know this is we're going to the Death Star. Apparently there's some prison breaks, so military detainees aboard our secret battle station are broken free. They must not escape. I agree. If they do, that'll be bad. And if they escape, well, I guess we're going to shoot them. Hopefully. Do like
shooting
people.
Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper. Tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. All right. Wow.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot. Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape. Defend the hangar.
Yes, sir. All right. They're defending here. How'd they get guns and everything back right? That's kind of impressive, actually. Damn. I noticed there's another door over there. Oh, thank you, bud. Oh, there's Wookie. Get out of here, Wookie. Come on. Out of my way, trooper. Oh, I'm gonna need some help. Can you drop some health for me, please? Alright, or don't. That's fine. I didn't wanna. It's okay. Oh, yeah. Look at that. There's people over here. Called it. Wait, oh, I did not want to jump. I thought that was the roll button. There it is. Get out of here, Wookie. Ow. Just get electrocuted? What happened? Where'd he go? Jeez. Come on. Where's the guns? Where's the guns? We like guns. If I could hit things, then we'd really like guns, but you know. It's fine. It's fine. Uh-oh. Let me get up a rocket launcher.
Hangar 84G is secure.
Good.
The riot originated in cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
Okay. Oh. Open sesame. Thank you very much. Come on, let's go shoot them. Oh. Good turret placement. Oh, hello. Hey, you're welcome. I actually have somewhat good aim. My blaster sucks. There we go. Anyone down there? Oh, there's someone down there. Come here. Bye. Oh, ouch. That really hurt.
One of the rebels managed to get his hands on the plans for this battle station. We cannot allow those plans to leave this outpost.
I have something.
Dispatch the rebel carrying the plans and return them to our forces.
Come here, sir. Oh, let me reload for a second.
No, no, no!
I wish I could tell how much I have left in my chamber. Because that would make things so much better. I guess I do. It's that circle. I just noticed that. I've never noticed that till now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where is he at? Oh my gosh. Oh, good God. That's what I did, buddy. Oh, that's a wall. Parkour. Hup. Oh, I missed. Dang it. I thought it was so cool. Oh, look, they're here. Now, you know what? We're just not going to talk about that. Is this where Leia was? I don't know. Hi.
Well done. The plans have been secured.
Thank
the prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
Yeah, yeah. Well, maybe it's not here. Oh, maybe it is. Aha. Want to see a little secret? Oh, oh, oh. I came down at a good time. Does this look familiar to anyone? It's also a little shortcut, I think. I have no idea. Maybe? Eh, it kind of is. I also have no idea what that noise is, but it is annoying me. And I need to up my mouse sensitivity. There we go. It's a little better.
Take out the Wookiee.
I agree. There we go. Wookiee down. Got the sniper. I need health. I need health. I need health. There's another one. Come on, Wookiee. There we go.
The fire control room is ours.
You're welcome.
The rebels have infiltrated hangar 85G.
How dare they?
Preparing to escape in one of the shuttles. Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle before it takes off.
Unacceptable. Easy. Oh, hello. Hey, you took something of mine. Never mind, it's still there. Okay, good for you. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, shoot, I have a time limit. Uh-oh. I didn't see that. I do have 2 minutes, but I got 2 minutes with grenades, so. Can't really do. Oh, hi. Hello. Oh. Oh, no, I had the cool gun as well. Oh. Shoot. Dang it. Where am I going? This way? I'm going this way. Yeah, this way. Yeah, you did. You did. I don't know why the guy's using a G-Notion gun. What are you shooting at the ground for? Idiots.
For the Empire. We need more troopers like you.
Yeah, you do. Honestly. Ow. Yeah, that hurt quite a lot, actually. Come on. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. No, actually, hold on. I'm gonna switch to the shock trooper. Get a freaking rock launcher. Oh my gosh. Come on. I have mines. Oh, hello. I'm gonna back away. And then you have really bad aim. There we go. I don't know what I just got, but I got it. Who tried shooting me?
Well done, trooper.
Thank you.
No one escaped the Death Star. Troopers,
that's exactly
there
right.
Is a Jedi in the TIE hangar. He is the source of this rebellion. Destroy this man. Now.
Come on. Okay. Well, that kind of hurt. Stormtrooper time. I'm going this way. Shoot a Jedi. Ow. I agree. Come up here. Come on. Okay. Or just not. Block all of my shots. Okay. Sure. Fine. Whatever. You suck, Wookie. There it
the
is.
The rebel leader has been destroyed. Our reinforcements can take it from here. The Good. Uprising has been crushed. Well
Yay.
Done, trooper.
Thank
Lord
you.
Lord Vader will be most pleased with your performance.
I would hope so. I mean, he is kind of our boss, so... That's good.
Yay. After the embarrassment of the prison break, Lord Vader removed us from our comfortable belay and began dragging the 501st across the galaxy in a dangerous hunt for the now missing Death Star plans.
Uh-oh.
Ironically, our punishment eventually proved to be our salvation. The poor souls who took our place in the detention area were completely wiped out when the Death Star was destroyed.
Oh, no. Well, poor them. Good for us, I guess. Because we didn't die. Save 12. Are we going to a potato? Birth of the Rebellion, Polis Massa. Death Star plans have been traced to a secret rebel facility in an asteroid field. Oh, okay. That's a little different than the movies, but sure. Oh, is this where, Padme gave birth, I believe. Which makes
By
sense.
The time
birth
of the
Rebellion.
On Polis Massa, the men of the 501st were starting to get a little sick of the so-called rebellion.
Yeah,
in
looks
the past,
like
we'd
it.
Secretly enjoyed putting down a local insurrection or two. They kept the troops sharp and the Empire feared. But these rebels were different. They were organized, they were growing, and they were everywhere. The raid on Polis Massa was a perfect example of how things were starting to fall apart. We were supposed to go in, wipe out a small band of rebels, and recover some stolen Imperial plans on an encrypted holodisk. Before we knew it, we were nearly overrun by rebel forces, with the holodisk nowhere to be found.
Well, that's not good. So it's not here.
All right, man. Lord Vader wants this raid done by the book.
Yeah.
Our first objective is the comm center, just beyond this hangar.
Ow, gosh. Wow. That was fast. You died too, idiot. Oh. That's awkward. Open says me.
It's coming around.
So am I. Out of my way, Stormtrooper. Keep shooting the back of your head. Ow. You took my health, sir.
On the sides.
is that? Yeah, focus on me, not the trooper behind you, you idiot. Alright, this is good.
Nicely executed, troops.
Thank you.
Now it's time to make our way to the base command building on the far side of the facility. If our intelligence is right, along the way we'll find a rebel holodisk containing some very important plans.
Alright. Sounds good to me, boss. Oh yeah, good double team. Good. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Run away. Run away. Throw the nades. Oh my gosh. All the grenades must be thrown. Okay. Nom Carver again. Jeez, dude. This Nom Carver guy. I swear has a name for me or something. Oh, hello, Wookie. I don't know why you... Oh my gosh.
Good shot.
Thank you. That was or wasn't for me earlier. Alright, going in. Going up. You idiots. Alright, just stay here for a second. Hi. Ow. That's what I was saying. Back. What the? Not me jerk healing. Or whatever you were doing to me. I almost shot you. Just a heads up. Is that ET?
It'll take time to realign the comm dish and transmit the data from the holodisk.
What is you?
You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete. Do not let the comm facility fall into enemy hands.
Like that. I want those rebels dead.
Alright. Everyone's glowing with red things. I don't know what that means. What is... You're familiar. What droid are you? You look like a spy? Spy droid? Ah, I've definitely seen him before. I'm gonna have to look it up later. Alright, everyone's right again. These guys are dancing or something. Who's that guy? Never mind, he's gone. Dang. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Nom Carver. Oh no, I killed Nom Carver. Never mind. I'm cool. Just shoot me. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. He's invisible. Oops, sorry. Sorry, boys. Okay, 5 seconds. We're chilling. Out of my way, buckethead.
Deep within the caverns of this complex, the rebels have a data bank that holds Imperial encryption codes. That can be used to eavesdrop on our ship-to-ship communications. Make your way to the caverns and destroy the data bank.
What? Can I go?
Get back out there.
Okay, I can go this way. Been watching too much Rebels for, I'm just gonna use bucket heads. Ow.
I'm taking you down, plastic boy.
Well, that's kind of mean. What the? That's what we're doing. Oh my gosh. We're all coming that way. So I'm gonna run this way. But yeah, you gotta get ready for Ahsoka. That's coming out Tuesday. Heck yeah. What do we got here? Can't destroy it. Oh well. Oh, there's a lot of bad guys here. You guys like bombs? Why am I? Oh my gosh. Run away.
On the sides.
Take the nade. Ow. 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 That one really hurt the most. I feel it was not nice. We have tanks. I know there's, you can get tanks. Where are the tanks? Oh. Yeah, Wookiee bad. Bad Wookiee. Don't see anyone on the map, which is good. That's a good sign. I'm rolling into a wall. That's a lot of bad guys. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of baddies. Bad guy, bad guy, bad guy. You idiot trooper, why are you running out? Oh my gosh, he's fired. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Ow. Can I get some health? Can I get some... yes! Oh, health. Yes, I know the droid will heal me. That's why I ran over to him. Poke me. Poke me. Yes. Poke me. Alright. Running through the caves. Boop a doop a doop. Now you drop health. Alright, I see how it is. Oh, so these guys just come out of nowhere. Oh my gosh. My health. Made it out. Oh, I thought that was me for a second. Ow. You gonna snipe me? I'm gonna shoot you. Don't be shooting my dead brother. Oh my gosh. Stop shooting my dead brother. Jeez. Oh. Ow. What was that? What did I do with this? I blew it up. Oh yeah, blow it up. Ow. No. Okay. Oh yeah, I got the purple bolts. If only I could get some health.
Good news and bad news. The good news is it's time to get off this dreary rock. The bad news is the rebels have taken over the hangars.
Uh-oh.
We'll have to fight our way out.
Look at that headshot. Okay. I'll see you here for us a little bit. Never mind. I'm going to run over here. Gosh, I love this gun. Love it, especially the upgraded one. Oh, so good. Do you need me anymore? No? Okay. Tank time. Oh, yeah. Good that this one doesn't spin. Actually.
Look out! Look out! They're all over!
Come on!
Yeah, come at me. Come at me now, huh? You wanna get me? You wanna get me? Ooh, 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 ooh. Swiggity, swiggity. Scared him. Oh, hello. How about you get over here? And then, oh, I got a D. Oh, go away. Definitely get the Wookiees first. Yes, that is me. I don't know, but I keep killing him. It seems like you guys don't want to. Ow. Get wrecked. See you later. Ow. Finally, got some people. Help me out. Yeah, you can go away. I don't know why you keep trying to freeze me or something. Throwing dirt in my face. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, my aim is so bad. Come on. Starting to cramp up. Jeez. Stop dinging, phone. Yeah, that should stop him from spawning here. Oh my gosh. Right, let me turn off my phone. Hold on.
Our raid is a success. And even though the holodisk didn't have the plans we're looking for, it will lead us to someone who does.
Good. Jeez. Oh my gosh, my arm. Oh, I need water after that. Jeez, oh my gosh.
Even though the Polis Massa raid was only a partial success, we finally had a lead on the whereabouts of the Death Star plans, which suited the 501st just fine.
Alright. Alrighty, guys. That is gonna do it for today's episode. Battling on the Death Star, fighting on Polis Massa, a giant potato-looking asteroid. You know, I think we're doing the Empire pretty good today. Things doing good. Next episode, we'll looks like we're gonna attack the Tanith IV. Little confused why Death Star gets blown up, and then we're attacking the Tanith IV, recovering plans, but you know what, that's fine. There's something that going on here. I'm not gonna question it. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy, please like, maybe a little do that subscribe so you know when the next one's gonna come out, and leave a comment, tell me what you think of this series so far, or of any other games you think I should play. Yeah, that's all I can think of. So I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.